is presented by Truist. Another gorgeous day here in Cleveland, Ohio. His game is last night, except Travis d'Arnaud will catch instead of Sean Murphy and bat fifth in the on July 4th, 2023. We begin game two of the series with a high foul here in this series in Cleveland. Strike on the outside corner. Tips to polish off the series. Career best 14 game hit streak going right now. And he might get. Well, he's going to get on base here via the walk. Ozzie Albies fouls it off. Look out over there. He almost hit his good buddy Orlando. Throwing over and throwing wide of the bag. But thankful for clean one from Shane Bieber. Ronald Bluff going, and that ball is fouled off, and it's 0-2. Front here, Austin Riley. He takes a strike from Shane Bieber. Now Ozuna. Racer bouncing that one in. Gallagher knocks it down. Swing and a miss. 2-2. Chase that cutter away. And Bieber deals, and Riley swings through it. Slider there. As Matt Olson swings through the cutter, 0-1.
Back.
But he has been. Two balls and a strike to the Braves. Cleanup hitter, Matt Olson. That one gets by Gallagher, enough for the runners to advance to second and foul. 3-1 pitch. Now he's not going to get an RBI. He will earn a free pass. First pitch, fouling it back. Sean Murphy got the 0-2. Travis able to lay off the knuckle curve. That's a pretty good located four-seam fastball. Getting the call on the slider there. Line to right. However, Fry is there, and he Cleveland bringing this lineup to the dish. Brought to you by him another start. And he came out in that game against Minnesota, and they're now he faces Kwan here and tries to slap it down the left field line, but that's just fine. Matchup here to start. And a foul tip into the mitt. So Colby Allard, 8 strikeout guy to strike out. Good sign for Braves pitching as they continue to roll. He was the man who drove in Cleveland's 2 runs yesterday in the 7th. I like Colby's USA socks, by the way. How about those?
Yeah, if
fouled back 2-2. Well, another strikeout. Got Rosario to climb. And he pumps a curveball in there. 0-1. Got a chance to do that here against the Cleveland. Ramirez awaits the pitch and grounds it. Wow! Riley with a diving stop. That's an all-star third baseman.
I actually talked to Wash about that.
Meanwhile, Eddie Rosario takes a pitch in the dirt, 1-2. So he wasn't here very long. Swinging at the 2-2 here, and that's foul by about. Swinging at the 2-2 and sending it out to Miles Straw. Their fireworks shows tonight. Leave that to them, and they did it here at the park on. Miles Straw again started back. No problem shooting them off for the home team, but they did it for Michael Harris instead. Lauren, did you talk to Michael about that?
I did. That was my first question to him.
Bieber with a 1-2. And we'll do it all over again. Bell at first base. And Bieber covers. Bottom of the 2nd, Colby Allard back to work, firing a strike to the cleanup hitter Josh Bell. Box here at Progressive Field. Change up there, and he had Bell out in front 0-2. Tried to paint the outside corner. Did he go around? No, 2-2.
That's
this one lift. Harris is back, and he
the wall is
This is a little bit easier for Ronald. He doesn't. Another. This one is also much easier, and he's. But it scared us, that's for sure. Month for June. He also won that award back in April. And he takes a pitch high and inside one. Jimenez is able to take it in his. Ozzy, the now three-time All-Star. Bieber locates that changeup. You think he was? Now a 2-2 pitch, and the count runs full. Bieber back in and awaits the 3-2 and takes it high. So Bieber has walked first inning. And he takes one right in the heart of the plate there. Giving him much run support. He may get a ground ball double play here. He does. Freeman didn't play last night. Nick, I mentioned several guys in the lineups. Yeah, the pitching has been their success point. 0-2 here from Allard. Came in on the hands. It fell in front of Olsen. Another guy that they love is defense and his glove.
Pretty good pitch.
Line drive, but right at Orlando. So then they were behind the eight ball. They go and get Mike Zeno, 2 to Gallagher, and he strikes out. Fastball right by him.
June 15th, fourth best in big league baseball.
It's like what we said. Foul down the left field line here off the bat of Stephen Kwan. Orlando tried to range to his right, but it went off.
I think Darno's had a couple.
1-2. Good location on that fastball. And it's fouled back and out of play. Bouncing in to Darno to even the count. Two men on. Line to the left center field gap. That's trouble. Well, Ramirez is one of those guys, Nick. I think if you passed him on the and an all-star this year.
Yeah, he's one of those superstar.
This one out to right center. Acuna over there, and he's got it. 1-2. Good location on that fastball. And it's fouled back and out of play. Bouncing in to Darno to even the count. Two men on. Line to the left center field gap. That's trouble. Boy, Ramirez is one of those guys, Nick. I think if you passed him on the and an all-star this year.
Yeah, he's one of those superstar.
This one out to right center. Acuna over there, and he's got it.